Also in Greenville County, deputies are investigating a deadly shooting, and that happened this morning. Officers say they were called to Fairview Road, and when they arrived, they found a man and woman who had been shot. Now, the woman died at the scene, and she has been identified as 25-year-old Olaysha Golden. EMS also rushed the man to the hospital where his condition is not known at this time, but with this story, we will keep you updated as we learn more.